New tonight, new technologies making it easier for crooks to steal your credit card information from gas pumps. It is impossible to detect, and get this, thieves don't even have to be near the gas station to use it. The Night Team's Claire Dewan is live in Sacramento to explain how this works. Claire?
Well, Edie, there are several standard keys that allow you to open up gas pumps across the country. You can see right here, a key would allow you to open up this pump. These who have copies of it can install skimmers right inside the pump next to where you put your credit card in. The problem is that these skimmers are now Bluetooth enabled. Just as quickly as you can fill your tank, thieves can steal your credit card info. Now even easier with Bluetooth-enabled skimming devices. And any device installed inside the pump is impossible for drivers to detect and tough for law enforcement to find.
These guys will come in, install a skimmer on the pump. It'll stay on for a few days, and they'll come back and take it off. And unless we discover that in the meantime, the gas pump owner or operator would never know it was even on there.
Skimmers like this that are Bluetooth enabled are already a problem in the Bay Area. The device collects and transmits data from drivers' credit cards to thieves, who can be up to 100 yards away from a gas station. All that happens in just seconds.
Well, I don't even want to get gas right now. I want to go home after you're telling me this.
That's amazing to me. I wouldn't think that that could happen.
Just last week, thieves tried to break into the pump at the Shell gas station, but the owner says has recently installed special locks stopped them.
We keep an eye on the pumps almost every day. So anything we see new or odd, we take it right away.
But not all gas stations are as vigilant, and Detective Eric Paulberg says you have to stay on alert because the thieves won't stop.
It's so lucrative that you arrest a couple people. There's always a couple more that are ready to fall in right behind them and do the same thing.
Now, to protect yourself, you can use cash. You can check with the gas station owner to see if they've installed new locks recently, like this one right here, preventing thieves from accessing inside the pump. You can also make sure that you use your credit card instead of your debit card. That gives you better fraud protection. Reporting live in Sacramento, Claire Dewan, KCRA 319.
Claire, thank you.